going, guys? Europe's first retirement home for elephants has opened up in France. The sanctuary is meant to house elephants who have retired, been rescued, from circuses and zoos. Their first resident is a 52-year-old elephant named Gandhi. Hopefully, these elephants will have a very relaxing retirement. No circus tricks, just bridge. Thanks for watching and follow for more anxiety-free news.